Today we're going to test the Mikan Patriot 12-inch barrel, the Mikan Freak 20th anniversary end load, the Jason Kendrick, and then the Mike Dill balance. Last time we got these bats, we didn't have enough bats on order. They sold fast, so we didn't get a chance to demo them. So we're going to try and see how good they compare. As you all know me, I'm at the senior events. I sell Dudley. I recently picked up the Mikan line. And I'll be honest with you, I've hit some of them. They felt pretty good, but I've never had the time to actually do the testing like this. So I'll let you know how they feel after. By the way, I'm 48 years old, so this is a true senior. I'm 2 years away from being 50, so it's a true senior demo. Got a half ounce load, I believe, 36 ounce 14. Now we're going to try the Freak balance 14 inch barrel, the Mike Dill. So I probably would say the difference between the two, obviously you have a bigger sweet spot on the Freaks. The Patriot felt better to me than both of them. It had a shorter sweet spot, a smaller sweet spot, but right out of the wrapper, I hit the ball probably 310 with the Patriot. With these, I say probably, you have to put some swings on them to rank them in. I don't know how many, but I put about 6 on the Kendrick and about 9 on this one, or 10 maybe. And ball was jumping okay, but we'll continue hitting them and see, give you an update on the next one. So now we're gonna do a video real quick on all the buzz about the Dudley Lightning Legend Lift Series, light frame technology. This is the Dudley's 2008 line, and I've seen a lot of videos and I've seen a lot of people say things on the internet because they believe the videos. So I don't play anymore. That's one thing I gotta tell you guys. I don't play softball anymore. I just kind of hit bats just to see, if I want to carry them, if I don't. This bat has been, Dudley has been one of the best lines in the senior market that I've ever been privileged to sell. And I'm a platinum dealer for Dudley, and sometimes people think that's a biased opinion, but when I believe in the product, I go all in. One that I took on about 4 years ago, I went all in. Great for me, but I want to put that rest down. This line is not as good as the previous one. So we're going to hit them in front of you. Start with the Dudley Lightning 12-inch barrel, the Lift Legend Lift, which is a 2008 model, and it's a 27-ounce short barrel. The 13-inch end load, it's a 26-ounce. This is the Lightning Series Legend Lift, 26 ounce, and this is the balance. It's best 330. I don't play anymore. I'm gassed already. I just wanted to kind of give you guys an idea. So you have Well Broken and Bad, obviously. Those are my demos. And I do go to tournaments. I just started carrying the mic and line, like I said. And I feel like the mic and line has always been a great line. Dudley, for me, like I said, I've been carrying it, so I'm biased. But I'm eager to see when these break in, how they compare. So I'll give you guys a follow-up after we break those mic ins in. All right, thank you.
Hi guys, thank you so much for watching our video today. Hopefully us reviewing these bats is helpful for you guys. If you guys have any questions on the bats or you guys want to purchase the bat, we have them in store. The link will be below, so go ahead and give us a call. Thank you guys.